What's going on, you guys? A little bit lover here, and right now we're here waiting for the plane. This is cool. So we're waiting, and this is Fifi. There is literally only two of these planes left in the entire world. Two of these planes left in the entire world, and one of them's here.
The fans, there's like a few things inside, like there's a bunch of stuff in these.
There's prices that are flying them.
$2,000 for that plane.
You can ride in the C-45 for $80.
Yeah, that's fine. That's VIP. That's the B-29 Fifi. So we're going to get a look in the Fifi?
I don't know.
Well, we got the Stance's B-29 on it.
I can do
that. So this is one of them right here.
I'm going to go read the little sign.
Look, Dad, there's one. There's a plane. Is it going off?
That one is. That's just like one that's flying. Four motors, 2,000 horsepower each.
That's not a lot.
8,000 horsepower.
Is that a lot?
Yes, sir.
For a puppy car?
He's like 100 and something, so.
But like for back then?
Good enough to get it to fly 350 miles an hour?
Most of them now are like 1,000.
No, not that fast.
Well, some.
Well, like, military ones.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, but look at this. Here's another old plane. I'm gonna get some more videos soon to post on here. So yeah, we're gonna have a lot of video vlogs today. So subscribe, like, favorite. I still gotta film this. This is the U-256. This is in Fayetteville right now at the Air Museum. You can see the air power history. Planes that what?
Drop the atomic bombs.
Oh, that's cool. So yeah, we're seeing here. This is pretty cool.
So there's 25 of them left in the world, and only two that can fly right now.
So there's 25, but there's only two that can fly, and one of them that can fly is right here.
Yep.
So there actually is 25 in the world still, but there's only two of them that can still fly. And one of them that can still fly is right here in Fayetteville. So, as you guys know, we're in Fayetteville, Arkansas right now. So,
at the National Northwest Arkansas Air Museum.
Something about to happen over here. Dad, come here, look. Look, his propeller is going really slow on my camera. There's an old plane that's flying.
Thank you.
So here's some firefighters here. I'm just gonna try to find something to film while I wait for that other plane. So we have our
beats. Remember, do small films so you don't have to wait like an hour to upload.
I don't care. I have Wi-Fi.
Well, I'll just do that right now, right here on this. We can just do it.
I wish we could get one of these. You should get, these are license plates, like front license plates. You should get one of them. These are cool. So they can get away with dropping the price of it. So here is a B-24. Don't really know what that is. It's an airplane. So where's that airplane, that little one?
Picture of the crew.
Here's the crew. Oh, but I got a film. So, that's why I'm still filming. Look at all these flags. You know, anybody could. Anybody can just take that money here. That could be him right there if he's gained some weight. That guy actually could. Can you see in the red?
Yeah.
I think
he opened the door for
him. If he's gained a lot of weight since I last seen him.
Typically they don't.
He's got tickets to ride in one though.
Like, then he'll have one of the things like that guy has.
Isn't that cool? I don't see it though. They said that little plane is supposed to be here.
Huh?
Said I said these that little plane is supposed to come. That's cool. As you guys know, this is probably a long vlog. This is so amazing. No! That's stupid. Yeah, I need to do like a 30-minute vlog like most people do. So I can't see.
Mm-hmm.
Why is that stupid little plane not coming? It's really getting me mad. It's not here yet.
Super Fortress.
Hey, look. There it is, guys. Right there. London all the way. Why?
Yeah, they canceled at 10:30. Is that one of yours?
I'm not staying here for 10:30. You said that it said 9.
That's what it said.
That guy just said they can't fly till 10:30.
Maybe that one doesn't fly till 10:30 or something.
You said they.
That's a difference.
I know, but he just said they can't fly till 10:30.
Take some pictures. You're a good one.
This one's 4K.
Yeah, but that other one can focus different. Oh, look.
Well, can you imagine getting up there and working on the thing?
There it is. Alan. Where's he going?
Could all be 29 riders, please report to the ride desk. Thank you.
I'll be a B29 rider.
Wish.
But we have a sticker.
We don't have a boarding pass.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, $600 each we could.
Yep. Well, that's gonna be it for right now. Subscribe, like, favorite, and that's pretty much it. Little bit lower, pretty much out. That big plane, or that little plane.
Robert McCarson.